Okay, so I'm Eddie Henderson. This is McKay Eves. Welcome to Phase 1 Speed and Agility Soccer Specific Training. Okay, today we're going to start out with a little warm up to get McKay moving with some movements that are particular to soccer to get his body and his feet ready for the next phase. So we're going to start with a little warm up and you'll see what it looks like as we go through. Good, keep those arms tucked in. There you go. Good, and jog back. Good. In this next phase, we're gonna get a little bit of agility training just to get his feet moving, a lot of side-to-side movement, and again, what I call soccer-specific movements. So here's what you're gonna do, McKay. Side-to-side through the cones as quick as you can, 2 feet, and then a short little sprint to the red cone at the end. Good, one. Gonna do six of them, gonna do six. Next, I'm just gonna put him through some ladder stuff without the ball and just kind of show some of the movements that soccer players need that are appropriate for them. And then we're gonna incorporate the ball, and I'll explain each segment as we go through. Start on one side, okay? So you'll go in with the right foot out first, okay? So you're just gonna follow and in, and in, and in. Quick as you can, quick as you can, quick as you can. Okay? Ready? Go. Good. Quick step, quick step, quick step. Good. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Good. One. Okay, so in this next phase, now we're gonna incorporate the ball on the ladder. It's really important for soccer players to have quick feet. You don't necessarily have to be fast to play this game, but your feet have to be quick. If you watch the top professionals in the world, they all have one thing in common. Irregardless of how much straight speed they all have quick feet. This next activity is something I call soccer gymnastics, and it's just incorporating touches with the ball with quick feet movements to develop that skill, okay? So the first one, McKay, you're gonna do, will do just a simple hop step. Two touches on, 2 feet out, 2 feet in, all right? So you're gonna go touch, touch, out, in, quick as you can, out, in, quick as you can, out, in, quick as you can, out, in, touch, touch, out, in, touch, touch, out, in. Okay? Make sure the ball stays in the ladder, right? You wanna work on the technique. So quick feet, but a soft touch. Touch, touch, out, in, tap, tap, out, in, quick feet, out, in, good. Last one, last one. Tap, tap, out, in, tap, tap, out, in, tap, tap, out, in. Make sure that ball stays, right? Good touches on the ball. Good, and hold it there. On this particular move, this is basically a move that a lot of players do. Some people call it the crossover. some called the Revolino, some called the Step Over. But I want you to make sure that you really roll your hips, okay? So this right leg's gonna lead here. The balance and timing and movement of your feet are important to land right in line with the next ball. So really whip that leg over. So after I take those two touches, quick feet, soft touch, pop, pop, boom, boom, pop, pop, boom, boom, pop, pop, boom, pop, boom, pop, pop, boom, pop, pop. Okay, quick. Cross that leg over, just like the crossover move. Good. Good. Right foot first. There you go. Good. Right foot first. Right foot first. Slow it down just a tad so we get good technique. Pop, 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 pop. Good. Right foot first. Right foot first. Last one. Remember, lead with the right. Slow it down just a little bit. Right left, pop, pop. Right left, pop, pop. Right left, pop, pop. Right left, good. Good. And hold it there. Roll, okay? Important. Stop the ball on each ladder. Quick, quick feet. Quick feet, soft touch. So I'll start out slow. Two toe taps on the ball. Tap, tap, roll it across. Tap, tap, roll it across. Roll it across. Roll it across. Opa. Tap, tap, roll it. Roll it, stop 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 it. Roll it. And then continue. Clean touches. Good, last one. Last one. Clean touches, clean touches. And hold it there. Ready? Go. Good, good, good. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Touch that ball. And again. That's it, that's it. Quick, 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 quick. Better, 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 better. Good. Quick feet, soft touch. Tap, 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 tap. Touch that ball, though. Touch that ball. One more, come on. Every touch. Touch and step, 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 touch and step. Good. One more for good measure. Give you a water break. Good, in time. Have a quick water break. Hold on. So as you can see, physically, it's challenging for sure. Incorporating quick feet movement with the ladder, which is definitely a part of speed and agility, all right? But incorporating the ball, and that's the element that at phase one, training for soccer-specific speed and agility is what we're trying to bring to the table. It's very soccer-specific movements with speed and agility, but that last important ingredient, incorporating the ball.